staff, upperclassmen, community guests, and of course, the illustrious Honors College Class of 2021.
Yeah!
Firstly, I'd like to extend all the gratitude under the sun to the beautiful Foam family for allowing me to represent you today, as well as to Mrs. Tisdale for giving us the opportunity to share our own thoughts on the meaning of aspire to inspire. Aspire to inspire, such a powerful statement tucked away nice and neatly in a mere 7 syllables. As I've taken the time to defrost, clean, deep fry, add a little hot sauce, put on a nice bed of rice, and digest this statement, I have discovered that it is more than just 15 letters Mrs. Tisdale just threw together and put on a t-shirt. These letters come together to make an eloquent mantra that each of us ought to live by for the rest of our days. That is, if we want those days to be meaningful. What I mean by that is, when I hear aspire to inspire, I translate that to, we cannot live our lives for ourselves. We are here to not just make waves and move mountains, but to also ensure that we are leaving a deep enough mark on someone else's existence so that once we return our bodies to the soil, those waves are still being made and those mountains are still being moved. There is always something else to be done, and aspiring to inspire ensures that a legacy will be left in which someone else can grow and flourish and begin to make their own legacy as well. The statement aspire to inspire essentially means don't come and go and not have anyone know that you were here. Make it into someone's history book, into someone's documentary, or even on someone's eye can. But at the very least, be sure to make it into someone's heart as a moving force in their lives, directly or indirectly, that gave them the inspiration to change the world. Ladies and gentlemen, we are no longer in a time where we have the luxury of just sitting back and watching things happen. The train of change is coming, and we've got to get on it. The question is, who are you going to bring with you? Thank you.